Hello. Hi.
How's it going?
Okay, to answer your question, first and foremost, I don't know. I don't know yet. I haven't planned that out. I am currently thinking about doing another Unga start, because I thought it was really fun. But I'll look over and see what happens. This stream will be mostly planning. This stream will be predominantly setting up. Are the mods added? Yes. Yes, I did add the new mods. Hold on. What? Oops is yelling at me. Oh, whatever. I'll get that later. But yes, the mods are added. I did add a bunch of new ones. I replaced, I didn't add the blood one. I replaced the roads with the roads and rails. Yes, I did. I did do that one. I also did better infestation is added. The tech tree expanded? I think I did. So, I don't know how much different this is going to be, but we'll see. We'll see. I have a little bowl of chips with me. I think it was research tree I did. I think. ...90% certain I did. Also, wait. Oh, it's the exact same. Okay, fair enough. Huh. That's weird. Chat should be on screen, but it's not. Huh. I might have to fix chat. The two sound ones? Yes. The music one and the soundscape one? Yes, I did add those. But yeah. Ooh, I like juicy sounds. And like as tradition with most Rimworld streams from now on, the game's gonna take forever to load. Ooh, nothing better than a good old, like a rifle and a shotgun sound. Mwah. Mwah. Bellissimo. Yeah, I probably could do that. I probably could. You're right. The problem is that I... No, it's just an excuse. I can definitely do it next. I can preload the game next time. Just have it on mute before I switch over. Absolutely doable. So I've been using a lot of like before the stream, I've been playing a lot of R-Type music because A, I really like it, and B, I'm slowly working on a R-Type inspired video game that I'm making in Unity. Today, I've just been slowly teaching myself how to work in Blender to make 3D models and stuff, because I think that'd be really good. And I am not great at making 3D models, but I mean, I literally just started today, pretty much, so. You know. Gotta give myself a bit of leeway, right? One thing I might do is I might buy, like, a thing of Play-Doh or something. For when I'm watching, like, YouTube or streams in my off time, I just physically mold the clay in my hands to make references for models. That could be a lot of fun. Because I don't really want, like... Oh, maybe I do want... No, that's expensive. Because I was going to say, maybe I want, like, actual modeling clay. Because I have old tools. Like, I did used to do, like, clay modeling. So I do have some of my old tools left. But it's one of those things where it's like, do I want to spend that much on clay? Because I know how... I know how expensive it is. It ain't cheap. It is not a cheap thing to do. But yes, infinite replayability. Long loading is a small price to play. Play? Small price to pay. There we go. What is that mod? I don't know. You tell me. Ooh, some of these ships look kind of cool. New colony, okay. Okay, fair enough. Anomaly. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, but I kind of wanna. Huh. Yeah, I want to try Wildman again. Wildman is fun. No, I'm good. No, I'm good. I have an idea. I have a thought. I have a plan. Okay. So. Oh, that sounds awful. Yeah, sure, automatically. Huh. Now, I have an idea of what I want. Okay. Alright, so. I'm looking for, like, what are you? I'm looking for like an island like this. And no, I have not learned my lesson from last time. I want to do island stuff. Mechanoid intrusion. That seems like something where I don't want to be. Yeah, I figured that. Yeah. Okay. Well, maybe it's a good thing I didn't put it in, because I don't know how to deal with that. Mm-hmm. Makes sense. Let's see what this map is.
limestone marble. Marble and slate. Ooh, with a natural rock wall. I like that. Huh. Okay, let's create new pawns. Let's create new pawns. Okay, you're not going to restart new malnutrition. Alright. Oh, that sounds great. 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 Yep. Pale as fuck. Ooh. That actually sounds really fun, actually. Maybe not that. Yeah. Make you like, well, I don't know, like 6, 17. Again, pasty as fuck. I'll just you 17. Let's make all young. 17 as well. Fuck it. That's not it. Okay. All right, let's see. All right, Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That sounds fun. Fassler is fine. Relatable. Yeah, Ocean Lover. That sounds fun. And, oh, you know what? You probably need construction. Let's bump up your construction a bit more. There you go. And one more trade. And he's super immune. There we go. We're gonna make some strong people. I need names. I'm gonna need names for these people. You're gonna be my smart lady, I think. I think you're gonna be smart. Gave him animals. That's fine. You don't have to do animals. Yeah, here we meet. Gonna be Schuster. Plants. You're good at plants. That's fine. I'm mildly interested in cooking. You're gonna be a doctor. And you're a natural, like, smart. Why am I doing that? Yeah, you're more artistic than that. Construction you can do. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, so let's see. You're neat sounds good. Eccentric. Yeah, I can see that. And industrious. You're just gonna be a smart lady. I'll think about, like, names for you eventually. What's the hell on your head? Hmm. I'll figure this out. Hold on. Let's see here. Hell is this? Sure. Got a little wild there. Bald for now. I just want to see, like, tattoos. Back here. No, you can have you're the eccentric scientist, you can have the bunny. There, blue hair. Why not? You're an eccentric scientist. That's fine. What if I have two women? What if I do this? Why not? Fuck it. That's fine. Now for you. That's fine. You know, adult Child of the Anima Tree and Weaver? That seems pretty alright. Actually, you are, like,
all in on the nature stuff.
Animal lover. You're an ecologist as well. And you are... You're just gonna be kind.
You're just gonna be a nice person, I think.
Okay, you need shooting. Your plat's really high, your cooking's gonna be really high. You can be artistic as well. I assume you're gonna be pretty good, like a pretty good doctor as well. Everyone's like mildly interested in shoosting, at the very least. Animals, you're natural with animals. You're natural with plants. And you're natural with like doctor stuff. All right, we need names. You know what, they're all gonna be the same age, fuck it.
Because I can.
Let's see just how this turns out.
All right. Felix Williams? Felix. Yeah, your name is Felix. Praise Bah. You playing Cult of the Lamb? Sounds fun. I mean, so am I. Same. I'm slipping into the color bullshit again. You're gonna be Red Fox. Red Fox. Red. Fuck. Red Fox. You're gonna be Blue Rabbit. And for Wolf, some daddy issues. Oh, that was good. I like that. That was quite nice. You know, and Green Crane? Yeah, let's do Green Crane. Green Crane, Blue Rabbit, Red Fox. Okay.
Oh, right. Forgot. Hold up. Health. Full heal. All. Okay. Old gunshot. Full heal. All. Okay. You'll be seeing your... I can't... How does Wolf sound again? Ah, you'll be seeing your father soon again, Fox. Is that close enough? Oh, I need to... Hey, you, I don't know what your animals are, but you're bumping that shit up. Oh, you can't do animals. Okay! No one beats Pigma's line? God, I forgot how absolutely fucked up Star Wolf was, really. Maybe I should just do a one-off of, like, Star Fox 64. That could be fun. Just because I can. I think it's on Switch Online. It has crowd control? Oh, baby, never mind. We're doing it that way, then. Feral child wanders in. Why is the child addicted to alcohol? What a great start. Oh no. Yeah, uh-oh is right. We have ruins. Yes. All right, let's just get into this. I forgot to save these nerds. Uh-oh. Well. Not a problem, but otherwise we should be fine. Why do I have a million smoke leaf? What the fuck? How? Sleep. Oh. Oh. Oh my God. What the fuck do you mean? What the fuck do you mean? Oh, well, a great start. Okay, hold on. Hold on, I need to do a thing or two here. One sec. Looks like my storage room. heavy SMG, assault rifle, heavy SMG, an LMG, thrumbo fur, knives, auto pistol. Yeah, that's ours now. That is just ours. Fox or red. Oh, there's a lot of shit on this map. Jesus. All right, red. Are we just building the wooden beds? Oh, hell yeah. Means, hold on, let's do this quickly. Oh, right. Fine.
Oh, what was that?
Oh, nothing I care about. I see the problem. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Now they should start moving everything. Drugs are purely for selling. Drugs are for selling. Cool, we're not fucking with that. We're just not gonna fuck with that. What is this? Thumbyhorn. What the fuck are you? But what if it could have something? I'm sorry, what are you? The Overworld Colossus is a very strange beast. This gargantuan beast is one of the few creatures in the realm that wasn't directly created by man's scientific curiosity, arising naturally in some remote swamp-filled planet, albeit from some original, forgotten Terran creature. It seems to be reptilian in nature with cold blood, a slow metabolism, and a very weird body plan. It has six legs, two intertwined spines, and six eyes. It has a symbiotic relationship with vegetation, with several small trees growing on its back. These trees do photosynthesis and help provide nutrients for the colossus. When tamed, the overgrown colossus can be periodically trimmed to obtain wood. Interesting. Base 6. Hunger meetings, yes. Who's the most social of everyone? Six, four. Okay, we agree. Hunger tribe. Have a gun. Unfortunately, I don't have a bed for you, but, firefight, yes. Patient, yes. Should do this as well. Just get some medicine stored up.
Why not? Mine now. Your bed? My bed. Of course you would, Goo. Also, I don't need this right now. Wait. No drug. Smoke leaf is for selling. Child, what are you doing, child? Excellent. That's fine. Like, a lot of shit's gonna be deteriorating away, but it's kinda cool that we have it. I already had almost done agriculture, which is kinda great. So far, this is going a lot better than the previous starts. I'm learning. It's nice that the animatronic is just so far out of the way. More Unga. Bad Unga. So what can I make? We do need someone to put all the bodies. Corpses I should know about. Nope. I'm just gonna do that. Excellent. Well, that's a really good start. I'm kind of thrilled with this, actually. I already have a wood fire generator up here. Names. Yeah, well, the coin spoke. I did leave up to a coin flip. It's just that the coin decided that way. Just, that's just how it goes sometimes. Well, sometimes you win. Nation of the Oasis, I like that. Not always. Well, sometimes it's how it is. Some, you're not going to win everything or lose everything. Things are bound to change. Blue Gorge. Yeah, Blue Gore. Yeah. Black Expanse. Yeah, that sounds fine. No. I don't know, because what if you do win? Thank you.
I don't know. Jeweled Coast. Sure. I like that. Hold on. Get back, maybe. Gem. Let's do this. Sapphire Coast. People of the Gem. Yeah, that's good. Sure. Other people go get food. I might do more, like, gamble-oriented streams. I might do some gamble-oriented streams. I don't know what I'll do for it, but I kind of want to now. I'm not entirely sure what that would look like, per se, but I do want to do it. Nope, you go here until you... Hold on. Hmm. This poor child just is frozen to death. This child's gonna die. This child is just dead. Is there any apple trees around? That'd be swell if there are apple trees around. There does not appear to be any tribal apple trees around. Unfortunate. Okay, so it's at least, like, something worthwhile. Like, it does affect us cold, which is nice. Onga, 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 onga. Dang. I was like -2 inside the house. Neat. Oh, do I have butchering? Hold on. I'll production spot butcher. What do I need to get some butcher? Hunting. Okay, well, I guess I'll do that next. Why is Red so slow now? might be a mild problem. You need to sit inside, and you need to wait until you're no longer frozen. Is it winter? No, it's fall. Oh god, winter's gonna be rough if this is fall. I just realized something. Rotten? No. Just animal. Where's this turkey? I saw him. How is it so... Right. That might explain a thing or two, actually. It should be warmer inside now, right? Where are you hunting? Hunting will be important. What else do we need? We need food. Food is important. Are there any berry bushes that I can just kind of harvest for something? Some. What is this? A goose egg? How's everyone doing food wise? Not terrible. Strangely enough, not terrible at all. Oh my god, more berry bushes. Yes! More bushes of the berry variety. We are somewhat safe. Like I said, yeah, don't worry, it's dead child. Who's the leader of this little ransack group? I'd say Green. Beaver. Good thing the entire fucking colony is just strapped. Neat. We have alcohol. No drug. All right, fine. I guess you're whatever. Unga. Ah, whatever. Sanda Unga. Weird. It's like, okay, I guess I have to bestow psychic powers on, like,
Oh, actually, it was an honorable one. Is ketchup? Oh, non-alcoholic. Oh, okay. Well, I guess it's not drug. Fruit. Need more fruit. I'm actually kind of impressed. Like, this start is, like, weirdly challenging, but not really. Eat raw alpaca. It's fine. I'm sure it's okay, right? Alright on food, all things considered. Hello, elephant. Welcome to the group, elephant, I suppose. At least now I can hunt now. Hunting is on the table. Who's the best Schuster? I wonder if elephant's really good at shooting. Except all my guns are too rage, so that's a bit of a problem. Well, now I can just do this. What's Goo doing? Goo's hunting? Goo's butchering. Butchering what? Oh, the alpaca corpse is still there. That's fun. Oh, red and blue are lovers. Oh, good. Red and blue are together. This is my best chef, green, isn't it? Yeah, green's the best chef. Even now, our food situation is doing okay. Winter has begun. That's a bit of a bother, but I think we can manage that. I know. He has not set the hull. I guess that is an alcoholic, so I guess that works out. More food. Ah, we have a problem, I see. I see an issue here. Oh, you can... I guess you can butcher the alpaca. Huh. so far, this is sort of working out. I feel like this shouldn't be working out, but it is.
Now, do we go pirates again? That's the question. Do we do more shit with... all of that. Like, weirdly enough, we're weirdly surviving. I'm not gonna take anyone until I have guest beds. With a child in tow. Child in tow. This is fine. Yeah, I know, but she's fine, right? No frostbite. She's good. Everyone can sleep for the night. It's not a big problem. Some things in this game are weird, like how sometimes we'll be like, "Oh, it's too." The thing is too heavy to haul it, yet they'll haul it anyway to butcher it. Strange. What are you? You dog person? You're a pupper! You're a doggo person! So far, everything's good. Because here, the hypothermia should be going down, right? Let's get rid of this crap. Right, I have a million different types of... It's annoying. Any berry bushes? I still find it really funny how we have just a dead child out here. That's fun. Can we fuck up a Megasloth? You think if we all work together, we can fuck up a Megasloth? I think we might be able to. Everyone just kind of work on this. Good. I'm so glad you can't shoot your friends while you're doing practicing. Let's see if we can fuck up another Megasloth. First off, everyone warm up. We're all fucking up Megasloth, it's fine. Excellent. That's what I like to see. Oops. since you're gonna create like a million food. Good thing we found all those guns. I mean, they're shitty. They're shit quality, but a gun's a gun. At the end of the day. Yeah, well. Oh, all my drugs are not a thing anymore. Koo, what's wrong with you? Oh, you're just food poison. It's fine. Actually, Elephant, you can shoot. Do you want the gun? Social. Alright, what can we sell? Sell the aperitifs. That's fine. Steak. That's fine. I mean... hopefully. Hold on. We have some money, so that's good. Give me 100 silver worth of sheep meat, I think. Who's our doctor again? Who's our doctor? Okay, so everyone's going to develop immunity. Everyone's going to develop immunity to the plague. That's actually fine. Cougar, and what's up here is a... It was a badger, right? Yeah. Let's fuck up the cougar.
And do what? Fuck up Mega Sloth too. Edit bear infestations. Which one presets? Okay, can I do that from like this menu? Or do I have to do it from like the main menu, I suppose? Don't need exit save? Okay, hold on, let's take a look here. Options, mod options, better infestations. What the hell is it? Really? Huh. I thought I installed it. I guess I didn't install it. I swear that was one of the ones I did. Yes, I did. I did click save. Your social is poop. Yours is actually okay. Put your... I'll look in just a moment. What can I sell you? I have Conchilifer? Interesting. Give me crocodile meat. Dormir. Okay, I'll pull up Rimpina right now. Better pawn control. No, I guess I didn't get it. Huh. Oh well. I thought I did. I am incorrect. I did install them through Steam, and it should have worked. Might not have added them to the list? Maybe. Maybe. That might be it. Tribal gathering. Shit. I guess it just canceled itself out. Oh. Ha. I guess you didn't add them to the list. I did install them. They're just not in the list. Like I'm retarded.
I missed a step. Thank you. I'm not... Those would break the save, right? I'm assuming those mods, like, adding to them to the list will break the save. And then have to restart. None of them will... Okay, perfect. So I'll just have to... After the stream, I'll have to... I'll just switch them over and it'll all be good. Excellent. Yeah, I mean, they did it to themselves, though, right? It's kind of hard for me to feel sympathy for a company that actively shot themselves in the foot. Which is a damn shame, because that game was phenomenal. They had an absolutely amazing game on their hands, and they just fucked it. Do we need treatment? No, he's fine. Now, Google get immunity. What about you? Oh, yeah, you'll also get immunity. That's fine. Everything is fine. Inspired thing, marriage's on. Don't care. That's fine. Are you cold? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Alcohol withdrawal? Oh, you dummy. You're not even supposed to be drinking! No drug. Stop with your shit. You're done. Fucked it up. Oh, hello. Oh, Noitajoris. I guess they couldn't. The Noita Joris is a very weak Joris. Almost anything or anyone looking at it sideways will kill it. A barrel of goo? Dead. A falling wheelchair? Dead. Electricity? So dead. Fire? Dead as dicks. This turns Noita Joris into a very frustrated, very timid creatures that just want to experiment with their magic wands on their own. I have Noita. I like Noita a lot. Is this Winnie the Joris? Oh, Joompa Boompa. Yeah, we've already read that one. I have money. Can I sell you? What can I sell you? That's true to Noita. That is fair. I don't really want anything you have. Go away. Why are there so many traitors? What the fuck are you riding? Yeah, okay. Sure. What is this? Is it the badger? No, it's a bear. It's a normal bear. It's weird. Ah, fuck off. I would like to buy your Galatross meat. Not all of it. Thing's not that scary. Well, I mean, it looks scary. Give me 100 of that. Alright, where the fuck's the fungaloid ship? I see. Good. Your turn. There. I'm not deck building MOBA? Ooh, what's it called? Okay, hold on. It's fine. Fine. Esports Godfather? Huh. Where's the bear at? Elephant, what are you doing?
You better not pick up a you better not pick up frostbite. What do you mean ancients from ages are giving up and leaving? Huh? Leave where? How? How does that work exactly? I mean, sure, but like... Yeah, I know, one sec. Oh, fuck it, we're killing you too. I dare you to poke the monolith? Get out of here. I'm enjoying this one. Yeah, you're that. Oh, thank you. We've come down. Oh, thank you. Not bronze dialist? That's kind of interesting. Butcher, please. Oh. Interesting. Huh. That's fine, you can be in a gaze. Oh, we're finally butchering the bear. Back inside. You stop that.
Bronze beer sounds more interesting to me than esports, honestly. Because there's a part of me that would rather just play an esport game, you know? We need food badly. Okay, Goose fully healed, that's good. Wasn't it like the goat update? Something like that, right? Oh no, what'd you change it to? The scream update? Yep, fair enough. Fair enough, I like that. That is quite good. Goats just do be like that sometimes. And by sometimes I mean like exclusively. Goats are just like that. This seems very merciless and unnecessary. Who's set to cook? It should be green, right? Yeah, it should be green. I don't know why green's not. Beaver meat. Us the child. Oh, looks like the snow's ending. That's good. Winter is finally stopping. Makes a letter M storage crates. Well, shit. the most ornate and fancy storage crates you've ever seen. Once it gets springtime, I'll start planting crops, because I think I can do that now, right? Yeah, I should be able to. There's a good place to... Oh, right, there's a good place to grow. Yeah, right here is good. Excuse me? I go to green beans and carrots. And you're on top of that. None of that interests me. Those I don't need anymore. Wait, what? What happened? There we go. Already 5.8% grown in some cases. That's pretty good. A sandstone statue in my safe. Oh, yeah. This sculpture resembles Toko walking naked with a sense of purpose. Toko is covered in unexplained moisture. The lower part of the image is dominated by a carpenter. The work reminds the viewer of hunger. Oh, that's amazing. That is spectacular. Sell that. And then that's fine. From why? Donkey! Well, it's food now. It is now food. That jaguar was named Houdini. Not anymore. Oh, you're food poisoned. Go rescue him. Monolith is sad. What does that mean? Yeah, I'd rather not end the run this quickly. Not yet, anyway. That sounds like a disaster waiting to happen. Just pop a guinea pig in the head. Oh, you could cook the donkey before you. All right, whatever. I mean, have you seen how much damage a cannon can do in real life? Yeah, no shit. Like, that thing's utter bonkers. Like, it's really hard to protect against a several pound steel ball flying at very fast. Oonga meeting. Encouraging Oonga meeting. Let's do that. I'm almost done anyway. Oh! Ah, that would explain a thing too. Try ally with at least one faction. I will see what I can do. I'll see if I can. Because that does sound like fun. Oh, yeah. Okay, I know what you're talking about. Oh, hell yeah. We just kind of gotten it. Neat.
construction. Let's build houses. So we can actually build houses that aren't just... We can actually build houses for everyone so they're not just, you know, stuck in the same little... And that's true. Free meat shields on the press of a button seems pretty great. Are Gotraban and Kinyates just my guys? Are they just my guys now? I feel like they are just mine. They will leave at some point? Okay, fair enough. That could be kind of cool. Okay. How are you doing health-wise? Scratches, that's fine. I just really wanted... Isn't there like a whole thing of like medical herbs down here? Yeah, there is. I feel like I need those. I feel like those might be important. What's the weather? Hard snow? It's 11 degrees. Of wood still, which is weird. Wait, who's the trader? You are. Okay, I have nothing really to sell. Rifle? Flame bow? I'll take your medicine.
What the fuck is this? Why the fuck? Why? What is this cursed shit?
A horrifying horrifying is fucking right. Semi-aquatic doors. This door is perhaps the further away the evolutionary arm from all the other doors. Physiologically, it is covered in large holes that allow it to filter feed, though it has been observed preparing and consuming processed slabs of meat. I kind of want to hunt it. This is fine. Finish him off. There's a part of me that really wants to murder that Joris. For food, obviously. Raw eggs. We're having a pet dog. We're having a pet dog. Cause food, predominantly food. Hurt? Oh, Goose sort of fucked it up. Kinda. What's this? Flop hat? Yes. Tail cap? Yep. Want those. No. Mm-hmm. You're fine. I mean, you're an adult now. Poking the void? I'm not poking the void yet. No, that's a death sentence. I'm almost certain. What the fuck are you? Hold on. Hold on. What the fuck are you? Jordan Freeman. Jordan Freeman. A highly intelligent Joris is capable. This creature always carries a metal bar or the closest it can find. He uses it to hit boxes, containers, and any sort of barrel-shaped object. It has been seen preying on small crab-like creatures and has an aversion to anything hanging from above, such as stalactites, vines, or branches. Jordan Freeman. Did I sell you shit? No? Okay, well, I tried. Gravity hammer? What the fuck? Nope. Yes. Shock goat? Shock goats are domesticated cattle renowned for their capacity to store static electricity on their bony structures. Oh, that's what you're talking about. Good old Round Joris. I didn't even see Round Joris. I was stuck on Jordan Freeman. That'll take a while to grow. Oh, God. Uh-huh. What? I mean, don't mind if I do. And the fucking... Where is he? my garden! Well, I have a lot of slag for whenever I get there. Yeah. Ooh, medicine. Never mind, I like that. Butts, you can join. Oh, yes, more medicine. What are you? Oh, you're a boar. Oh, you're a boar boy. Lion fell close, yeah, sure. More medicine? Oh, my, it's my lucky day. Why do we have a group of dead people? All right, red. Well, we now have butts. Goo's not dead, right? Okay, good. Goo isn't dead. There.
Someone's been eating those dead bodies, haven't they? We have Butts the pig boy. I don't know why this was allowing rotten. I guess you're still Ungus, so this is fine, I guess. Oh, you ate that platypus in one go, huh?
No! No!
Oh, I guess we're eating the dog. Huh. Well, I mean, I guess we shouldn't let the dog go to waste, but like... this is only a little fucked up. Colossus. Oh, this is cool. I like you. Did the bear just eat my fucking... All right, Sponge Joris, you're fucking dead. I wasn't going to, but you ate my meal. Oh, but the dog, I... Yeah. Then we ate the dog. That's a little... Right. Uh-huh. Green's the leader of this tribe. I like how Blue just kind of fucks off. It's like, nope. Oh, hello, Torno? Tonro? I guess you're here now. Cool, I guess. I like how, hold up, the crab is more likely to retaliate if I try to tame it than if I were to instead hunt it. Like, I can't feel the bullets. That's probably why. Can I fish yet? Can. Yeah, I think it should be. Hold on, carnivore. Hold on. Well, I'm sure it's fine. Oh, food is on the menu, boys. Food is on the menu. There's just nothing in there. I'm guessing there was loot and there isn't any loot anymore. I like how we're all just sharing this, like, 6x4 shack. Hooray, butts! Yeah, why not? Why not?
Goo, what's wrong with you? You have a gun. Or even an auto pistol. That's not terrible. That was terrible. Well, good thing I got all this medicine. How bad is everything? All that's healable. You're fine. All that's healable. Oh, that's healable. And all that's okay, you're all, everyone's fine, more or less. This is... Well, that was a mess. Her bloodlust. Yeah, she's fine. Green's okay. Who else is a decent shot? Tondra, you're actually a not terrible shot. Doing all right. No one's gonna get sick. Everyone's built up immunity to their infections. That combat went god awful. Geralt of Rivia. Is it the fox? Red fox, yeah, it is. Limestone. This is like part limestone, part granite, part slate. It's just a mess. Oh, your gun deteriorated. Everything's going fine.
good. Now we can start building like actual little houses for everyone. Tanro. Tanro. Okay, everyone needs to be able to firefight. Just, it's how it is. And be able to be a patient. Again, it's how it is. Blue can also doctor. Let's do that. So, okay, who could be set to mining, actually? What's everyone's mining at? Yep, that sounds about right. Halexians? Oh! I guess we have a pet slug now. Sure! What do you eat? Diet. Liquor, vegetables, raw meat, corpses, seeds, live plants, meals. Okay, just eat everything, that's fine. You just eat everything, that's okay. This might be the best off my... Oh, he can fit in the... Oh. Oh. Oh, I didn't think that he would fit. Alright, I guess Slug Friend is hanging out in the house with us. Oh, did not expect that. Yeah, let's get some airflow in this house. Huh.
We have so much steel. And food. This is actually fantastic. This is so far a great run. Arrest. Slug friend. Oh, if not friend, why not? If not friend, why friend shaped? Floor. Okay, how much? Where do I get stone cutting? God, we have so much food. This is kind of great. Pick up all this marble. Oh, good. Yeah, it's already 20% grown. Yeah, this is kind of amazing. We're fine on food. I wasn't expecting the components, but I'll take them. I can only just want the marble. Oh, they try so hard. How did green guy sign? Oh, right, green is doing things. Why should an apron? I don't know what I'm doing. Isn't there like a fire path? Yeah, fire. Fireball! Yeah, she's... Green's just gonna be all about fire for no discernible reason, really. I have a tremendous amount of steel, I'm realizing. Yeah, what if I just murder all of you? No, Green's a tribal leader. What's going on up here? A Joris, a cougar, a red fox, and Voldermite. Voldermite? And even Slugfriend came! This is actually such a fantastic run so far. Oh man, we're gonna get... It's still spring, we're gonna get, like, more harvest. That's silly. You know, when I inevitably need all this wood for something.
you know, before I inevitably have the roof collapse on everyone. Kangaroo, you seem out of place. An entire bee colony hanging out. Tondro, you're fine. But you can be nimble pig. But you are a nimble pig. Not entirely sure why, but you are. Already getting another harvest. Oh yeah, that worked out.
Explosion!
Alright, this is the last thing I do on stream. It's just this tribal gathering. Yeah, no, season 2 is pretty good. What the hell's going on over here? Fox, Joseph Riviera, Badger. What the hell? Oh, it's the bear. Cougar. We saved the wolf. Oh, this. Oh. I'm rescuing the Timberwolf. What is this? Man, look at her go. We have more resources than I feasibly know what to do with. We have a wolf friend, and we have a slug friend. But yeah, no, this is fun. Last thing we do. Last we do is another Unga meeting. I swear this time. Sleeping in Butts' bed. You know, now that I think about it, it's a little bit of a poor decision to have a wolf companion with a pig child. You know? I'm sure it's okay. They have no child in tow. I mean, well, we tried. Oh yeah, I forgot. Well, it's just, I guess, might have a slug? I don't know. The slug just kind of came to me and now it's friend. The slug just became friend. That's really it. No, go away. Oh. Oh, sort of sword? Hell yeah. Equip the sword, please. Why? Because I think it's. Fuck. No. Rather you have the gun. You got goo, you can have the sword. Yeah, you're just gonna bleed out, that's fine. I have more food than I know have any right to have. Alright, one last tribal speech and then we're gonna end the stream. Cause I said we're gonna end the stream like 5 times. Oh, fuck off. But we did get furniture, so that's kind of cool. Anyway, no, save game. People of the gem. That's fine. Anyway, almost out of Unga phase in one stream. And that's with several days of forgetting I have an Unga. I have a Unga meeting. But yeah, no, this is going really well. You have, like, more food than I know what to do with. I need to find a way to store it properly, but, you know, we'll get there. Like, the garden is going really, really well. I have a bunch of shit here I can hunt if I so wanted to. So, yeah. Anyway. Oh, flesh pizza. Stupid wolf. Anyway, I'm done. See you tomorrow for more of this, because this has been weirdly fortuitous. Anyway, take it easy, and look forward to more RimWorld Season 2.